everybody, it's Luke over at Galaxy Tech Review, and I had a request to do Dota 2 on the VX15 gaming laptop by Acer with that GTX 1050 Ti. Up in the left-hand corner, you will see that we have MSI Afterburner running. That'll show you GPU temperature, memory, frames per second, and your system RAM usage. If we go into video settings, there are a few different video settings here. On the left-hand side, have it set to use monitor's current resolution, which, of course, the native resolution of the VX15 is 1920 by 1080. On the right-hand side, you have rendering, and if you use advanced settings, you can pretty much select things to turn on and off, or you can use the basic settings and just use the slider. Makes it a little bit easier. So we're going to use that, and we're going to put it up to best looking. It's going to select everything but VSync. It's going to have texture quality, effects quality, and shadow quality all on high, and that's what we'll do there. So, I am not good at Dota 2. This is not a video about my gameplay. This is just showing you how this will run on the VX15, so keep that in mind. I can tell you now that I averaged 95 to 100 frames per second through this bot match, and it isn't a full match. I believe it's about 6 or 7 minutes of the match itself. So I'll let you guys take a look at the gameplay, and then I'll report back in at the end.
All pick. Prepare for battle.
So there you go, that's a quick look at Dota 2 and its performance on the Acer Aspire VX15 gaming laptop with that GTX 1050 Ti. As you can see, MSI Afterburner is reporting 97, 95 frames per second, somewhere between 95 and 100 frames per second during all most of the gameplay here. So if you're looking to play Dota 2 on the Acer Aspire VX15, you'll have no problems doing it with the highest settings selected. This was Luke from Galaxy Tech Review. If you haven't liked already, please do so. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do that, because that always helps me out. And I'll check you guys out on the next video.